Welcome to the channel. My name is Rap. This is I Rap On Point. And as y'all can see, I'm about to get into this indie horror game that I found on itch.io. Link in the description if you want to give this game a try. It's free and it's called August Night. And the description says the repeating visions and the unstoppable pain will, all one word, come to an end soon. The dream itself will visit you home. Be ready for it. No thanks, I guess. Anyway, look, if y'all dig it and y'all with it, let me know. Because we about to get into this game, so let's go. Alright, Sal Ibrahimi presents. I hope I'm saying that right. What? So we looking at what? Some apartments? One of the windows is open. I think she crying because she didn't have a Valentine's Day. Yikes! Don't worry, baby. I'm here. Ooh. What? Okay. Was that a VCR? Oh yeah, we straight in the past in this house. Alright, so we good? Yo, this flashing light is gonna kill me, man. Oh, that's definitely a VCR. We got a Rubik's Cube. Can I jump? No jumping. Can I run? Not really. What time is it? It's 4? Alright, let's leave, man. That flashing light's killing you, boy. What? That's a big-ass handprint. Did he smack the phone? Homie sound like you got some hot breath. Yo, the graphics are cool, but it's kinda... Is it supposed to look like that? Like the screen is tearing. Or should I just put the graphics lower? Actually, hold on, let me try that. I think we're good. We're good, right? So, do I go towards the door? No? Do I open any doors? What's that noise? Who is it? Maintain pressing E. Oh. How are you doing? Are you still in there? Oh, he shift to the left. Oh. Now he's to the right. Let's try that again. He's getting closer. Oh, what the hell was that? Oh, we got something good to watch now. What's up? What's this? The hell is this? Oh, it's kind of brighter here now. A little bit. Should we check the door again? No one's there now. Okay. What's wrong, baby? Oh, the door's open. You crying or are you laughing? What's up? Oh! Oh, shh! Oh, I thought you was a chick. You are not a chick at all. The fuck? You don't skip leg day, do you? You do skip arm day. Oh. The hell's going on with you? Whoa there, buddy. Whoa there, buddy. What are you doing? Are you an alien? Oh. Was that it? Ooh. Uh-oh. Oh, shoot. I couldn't see a thing. Do we leave? I'm gone. That was fun. Homie was doing way more than pop locking and dropping, I'll tell you that. Let me check this door. Nobody? Cool. Alright. Do I have to do something with the TV? Oh, everything is super duper blue. No? This reminds me of PT for some reason. Oh, the light's on. Ah, you want me to pick up the control, huh? Don't mind if I do. Ooh. What? We've got roaches. Oh, that's sick. That's just disgusting. You expect me to go out there? Can I stomp on them? Oh my god, they're falling from the ceiling. What? They made holes in the ceiling. Ah! Oh my god, it's disgusting. And they're just falling. Oh my god, get them off of me. Yo, this is nasty. Let me check over here real quick. This is nasty. Yo, get your roaches, cuz. These ain't the roaches I like. Oh, cool. What? Oh. What? Oh. What? He doing the Samara thing. Why is your mouth open like that? Oh, shh. Hey, my dude, chillax. Chillax. Oh! Oh! A problem has been detected. Unexpected error. 8311. Quit the game now. Stop. Damn you, Sal! Thank you for playing my game. Message from the creator of this game. My bad, I'm blocking it, but it says, "Hi, I am Sal, a Moroccan 3D artist and game designer, and August Night is my first game I published on itch.io. I made it entirely by myself, programming, design, concepts, 3D models, textures, animation, using Unreal Engine 5, early access version, and Blender. Ambiance and sound design was by Walid Alasli." Oh, hey, I hope I'm not butchering these names, all right? My apologies if I am. I had so much fun creating a game, and I really hope you had fun playing it. I did. I will be so thankful if you shared the game with your friends and posted screenshots or videos on it on social media. A great response will make me motivated to create better and bigger games. I got you, all right? So, yo, Sal, I'm gonna need you to do me one favor. Follow me on the show, on the socials, my dude. See you later in the next game. Inshallah. Let's go. I like that. Yo, follow me on Twitter, IG, and you'll see that I'm going to share your gameplay on Twitter. But this was cool. This was cool. All right. I like that. I like that for a short indie horror game. I just want to know if Sal was inspired by PT. because that whole going through the hallway and all that is very PT-ish to me, and I liked it, y'all. Hope you guys enjoyed it too. If you did, smash that like, subscribe if you're new, let me know your thoughts in the comments. My Twitter, my IG will be in the description. Don't forget to hit that notification bell. And with that being said, stay safe, stay blessed, always rap on point, wash your hands, wash your ass, peace and unity. Till next time, adios.